He confronts Sami Zayn. The Kansas City Showdown is next live.
Next week, SmackDown is in Las Vegas, and while Ray won't fight his son Dominic, he'll certainly take out his growing anger on others. Rey Mysterio goes one-on-one with LA Knight live next week on SmackDown.
And tonight, Friday night, SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. In the ring, what happened to tag champs? Jey Uso. And wasting little time coming out here for this confrontation. Right. Sami Zayn.
All right, Jey. This is what you wanted, right? This is what you wanted, right, Uso? Right, my dog? This is what you wanted. You want me to pull up? I pulled up. So how do you want to do this? I got a job to do tonight, but you about to hear this. From day one, I didn't like you. From day one, I didn't trust you. They know that. I ain't want you around my family at all. But then, week after week, Sami, they start liking you. Jimmy like you. Solo like you. Wise man like you. Hell, even the tribal chief like you, but not me. Not me, Sami. As a boy, I always thought it was my job to protect my family, and I will today. Tell me what the aim I'm shooting. So the one time I put my guard down to somebody who I thought loved me, what you do? You betrayed me. You embarrassed me. You made me look stupid in front of the whole damn world, Sami. Hey, I called you my brother. You know what that mean to me? Hey, somebody said I second-guess myself all the time. She might be right, but I know one thing from day one. You has always been a fake-ass oops. So what happened next, Sami? What happened next? I ain't got no choice.
No, no, that's a lie. You keep saying that you got no choice. Guess what, Jey? You've had a choice since day one, and you choose to take Roman Reigns' abuse over and over and over. That is your choice. I love you. I love this family. I love the family. Do you understand? But I wasn't going to take that every week the way you did, Jey. You keep choosing it. I don't think you're mad at me, Jey. I think you're mad at yourself. You're not mad that I hit Roman Reigns with that steel chair. You're just mad that you didn't get to do it first.
Uso's hurt enough, and Jey finally taking out his anger on Sami Zayn, who's now fighting back. And you had to believe it had to come to this. It had to come to this point. Now look who's here. Jey's brother, Jimmy. And Sami trying to fight back. But again, as is the Bloodline's MO, the numbers game in their favor.
How many times are you going to fall in the same trap, Sami Zayn?
And a chair off the face by Jey Uso. And now Sami Zayn is about to be a sacrificial lamb for the bloodline.
Sami Zayn is a...
Could it? He's here! Kevin Owens is back! Kevin Owens is back! Kevin came to his senses! And KO taking out the Usos! Kevin Owens coming to Sami's 18!
Rise fighter unleashing months of pent-up anger.
The KO chants ringing through the arena. Kevin Owens stomping the hell out of the Usos.
And this is just
stunner.
One-way traffic.
Papa powerbomb to Jey Uso. Friendship is not an accident. KO and Sami are back.